Hello, this is day 13 of intermittent fasting. So tonight I'm probably going to have something to eat because I've missed a meal. Today I've had two meals. I've had porridge and I've had beans on toast, basically. And three fried eggs because I was hungry. So I trained on Tuesday night fencing and I did saber and I went a bit lightheaded. So when I got home, I think I had a drink, maybe I might have had a cup of tea and an apple or something like that, just because I'd gone lightheaded and I felt a bit weird. So that was sort of breaking the fast. Not like, you know, seriously breaking it, but I suppose it was breaking it. I'm going to break it tonight and have something to eat when I get back home. I've just got to do a bit more boxing now to try and get my calories up for the day. So yeah, I've had 2 days off from training to recover, but I don't feel bad. I think I need more sleep. I definitely need to sort out a meal plan because the cutting the sugar out is not really happening. So I need to really look into that and get that sorted out. I've pretty much stuck to it so far. So I've been eating at midday and then I don't have anything to eat till after 8 o'clock. So we're almost at 2 weeks now. So what I'm gonna do is I'll weigh myself on Sunday. Don't know how tomorrow's gonna go, what I'm gonna do tomorrow, but we'll see how it goes. But I reckon what to do is maybe start fresh on Monday the following week and actually have a plan diet as to what I'm gonna do, minus the sugar and everything else. Cut the carb back and just try and eat as much fresh food as possible. So yeah, it has gone by the wayside to a certain extent. It's not, I haven't stuck to it religiously, as in, you know, it's a definite thing where I haven't broke it, but then I'm saying that I haven't gone to the extreme in any way. So, but it is quite a difficult one because I think, you know, if you're getting up and going to work and whatever, you do really want to have some breakfast in the morning. So it's quite difficult. But I shall persevere and see how it goes. And come Monday, I think it'll be start fresh, see how we go. I don't know what day that'll be. I think today is day 13. I started last week on Monday and today's Friday, so I'm not sure now. Problem with YouTube is it doesn't really put the date on it when you're looking at it. But I shall keep going, try and refine it a bit better and get it sorted out. Right, cheers, see you in a bit.